मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल? आई होप यू आर फाइन. आई एम योर न्यू क्लास टीचर. माई नेम इज विधाते पूर्णिमा एंड आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू मैथमेटिक्स ऑफ क्लास फोर्थ, चैप्टर नंबर 1, ज्योमेट्रिकल फिगर्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट द चैप्टर ज्योमेट्रिकल फिगर्स. सम इम्पॉर्टेंट पॉइंट्स we are learn from this chapter is angle, circle, rectangle, square and triangle. So firstly, what is the angle? Whenever we set two lines meeting, there is an angle. You can see some pictures where you can see the angles. Look, we see angle between ground and slide. Here the angle and the angle 1 and the angle 2. Now see the next picture. The ladder make angle with ground. In this picture, third, we can see the angle between tree trunk and the branches. Here is angle 1, angle 2, angle 3 and angle 4. Let's see the picture number 4. There is an angle between the electric pole and the ground. Now we can see the type of angle. There are 3 types of angle. First is right angle, second is acute angle, and third is obtuse angle. So first is right angle. In right angle, the upper side is straight. For example, we see a right angle between adjoint side of a window. Here is a right angle between two side of this window. Second is acute angle. An angle which is smaller than a right angle is called as acute angle. And the last one is obtuse angle. An angle is bigger than the right angle is called as obtuse angle. In these three clocks, we can see here is a right angle. Here is an acute angle and here is an obtuse angle. Here we can see that the acute angle is smaller than the right angle, and here we can see that the obtuse angle is bigger than right angle. Now let's see the circle. A bangle, a bicycle wheel and a cart wheel are the example of circle. All the above objects are circular. We all know that circle has no edges and no vertices. It has center, radius, diameter and chord. Let's see. This is the center of circle. This is the center of circle. Look this line. This line is called as chord. The line joined two points on this circle. The line joined two points of the circle is called as a chord. And the line passes through the center is called as a diameter. This line is called as a diameter. And last one is radius. This line is from center to the circle is called as radius of the circle. Now let's see the rectangle. A rectangle has four edges. That means the rectangle has four sides. The point where two sides are meet is called as a vertex. Vertex means corner. In this figure, A, B, C and D are the vertices. And AB, BC, CD and AD are the side of the rectangle. The opposite side of rectangle are equal in length, and all the angle of rectangle are right angle. These are the right angle. Now let's see this square. Square has four vertices. The square has four vertices and four sides. Here P, M, S are the vertices of this square. And PM, MR, RS and PS are the side of the square. All sides of a square are equal in length and all its angle are right angle. Now the last one is triangle. A triangle has three vertices and three sides. Here we can see that Y, R, L are the three vertices and YR, RL and YL are the sides of triangle. Also, a triangle has three angles. The angle first, angle second and angle third. So, student, this is a type of assignment for you. Observe the figures and complete the table below. Here, figures are given. Here is rectangle, here is square and third one is triangle. We have to write their name of figure and also write number of side. Here we can see the rectangle has four side. Side first, second, third and fourth. So the number of side is four. Also the rectangle has four corners. Corner first, second, third and fourth. Similar like that, we have to write for square and triangle. This is another type of exercise for you. Look at the figure and complete the table below. Here, figure is given. First is triangle, rectangle and square. Here AB, BC and CA are the side of this triangle and ABC are the vertices of triangle. Similar like that, you have to write for square and rectangle. Thank you, student. Have a nice day.